To give the quick backstory, Jonathan Gonzalez played for US youth national teams. It was a big deal earlier this year when he chose to file his one-time switch and commit to the Mexican national team. He's Mexican-American, he can choose either, but you can only switch once, right? If anyone's sort of optimistic about this, meaning maybe we can get him back and get him in a US shirt and win tackles for the US, that's not going to happen. He has one-time switched, he's not one-time switching again.
Jonathan, I remember in kindergarten, you know how they ask them in school what they want to be when they grow up. I remember very clearly that he brought this little sheet of paper, and he said he wanted to be a professional soccer player.
Playing soccer is a big opportunity. I feel like I had more opportunities over here in Mexico.
Mi hijo nació aquí en Estados Unidos. Él es mexicoamericano. Poder reportar tanto una playera como otra playera es un honor.
Your father going to U.S. for a better life, and you just pretty much turning your back and coming back over here to Mexico.
So at that point, I knew that it was in his heart, and that's what he wanted to do. So that's why we supported him 100% in that decision that he made.
It's not easy knowing that I always saw myself playing in the U.S., but now that I'm in Mexico, I feel like I'm pretty much home.
Hay un grupo de jugadores mexicanos a los que yo me he referido que me animan a y me ilusionan a continuar después del Mundial. Jonathan es parte de ese grupo.
En la vida no se presentan tantas oportunidades como esta. Y a Jonathan se le han presentado muchísimas oportunidades donde siempre tuvimos que decidir, pero era para una buena decisión.
Well, the pros for the U.S. national team is that he was already there. He had already earned a spot for Mexico. Con is he'd have to pretty much start from scratch and work his way up and, you know, earn a position. But the pros was he gets to play alongside, you know, some of these players that he's always looked up to, like Chicharito and to all these other players that are there. It's an amazing feeling. It's great.
It's a little bit weird wearing the jersey over there in the U.S. because when I was younger, I would be in the U.S. national team. And now that I'm with the Mexican national team in the United States, it's a little bit different. Transition from youth football to senior national team is something that wasn't easy, to be honest. I was not used to the style of play, the jerarquía of the players, all the experience they had, but it's been great for me.
This is kind of our territory, this is our hometown. We have a lot of support, we have a lot of family, a lot of friends, a lot of young kids from the Atlético Soccer Club that look up to him, that are gonna be here supporting him.
En la vida, para mí, la familia, eso es fundamental. Yo creo que sin ellos no estaría donde estoy.
Ser parte de una selección es lo máximo. Yo pienso que es el sueño que todos queremos alcanzar. Y verlo precisamente en el estadio, jugar en medio de tanta gente, es algo emocional que no se describe.
Tengo amigos que miran a Jonathan González que puede ser el futuro crack de la nación. Lo que tiene el Clásico Regio es que te inyecta una energía muy diferente al visitarlo en su estadio.
Tener a dos equipos aquí en la misma ciudad y es una gran rivalidad.
Crecemos en Nuevo León sintiendo y viendo el fútbol como una parte importante de nuestras vidas.